Yo, what's up guys, this is Achacha Gift. Welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile Tips and Trick. Alright, in this video I'm going to show you guys how to change your map in Call Mobile 1v1 private match. Okay, before I start, yeah guys, please don't forget to like this video, and also please hit the sub button down below for more videos. Okay, Charlie, if you truly love my skin and you want to know how I got this skin, yeah, check that from below. I'm gonna leave the channel from below how to get this awesome free skin, or check the video icon on the card icon above on how to get the free Mark 5. Actually, it's kind of cool anyway, so I'm still working on my Outlaw golden camo, but for now just working on it. So actually I already have, you know, the LQ and Epic 50 golden camo, but I'm still running for the Outlaw golden camo. Okay, so yeah, actually I already have the Epic 50 golden camo and the DLQ golden camo, but very soon I'm gonna get the Outlaw golden camo. All right, so today, okay, so if you guys don't know how to play 1v1 in private match, yeah, just go ahead and check out the video I made on my channel on how to play 1v1 private match. Yeah, that way you're gonna know how to set it up and everything. But still, either way, no problem. I'm not sure you guys how to do it on this video. Okay, so go to multiplayer. You're gonna see the three dash icon on the top right hand corner above. Click on it. You're gonna see support, main, settings, and privacy. Click on private. And I bring over to here. Then, if, so right now, if you click over, so when I change the map, you're gonna see this icon over here. Just click on it, then you see, you know, different match settings, match station. We got fourth line, team deathmatch, search and destroy, domination, hard point, 1v1 duo. So if you're playing a 1v1 duo, there's no more the spectate icon, but if you're playing a domination or hard point, you're gonna see this spectate icon over here. So actually for that way, so okay, right now I want to play, you know, I want to play a match with a friend, and I want to be the one to spectate them. Just go ahead and stay over here. Then, okay, so if you want to change the map, yeah, click over here. Then you're gonna see, go to your left hand corner down below. You're gonna see the map random. Click on it. And I'm gonna say different map you want to choose. So just go ahead and choose the map you want. And if you want to change the thermal settings the other way, just change the thermal settings if you want. Just mess it around. When you're done, invite anybody you want to invite. And go kick the butt anyway. Alright, so guys, that's for the video, guys. Don't forget to like this video, guys. Please hit the sub button down below for more videos. I'll see you guys next time for another video. Yeah, this is Chacha Gift, and thank you guys so much for watching my video. Oh yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay guys, wanna get this app, click on the chat below for the link that's down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it guys, once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloading right now. So guys, that's for the video guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right guys.